You are going to see a great, remarkable student of a school. Not a great achievement in Jippa and finished MBBS. Now going to AIIMS Hospital, Delhi to finish her post-graduation in anesthesia. She is going to join on 25th of this month. Before that, Miss Purnima and her mother came to be here to get my blessings. Now she will speak to you about her total experience in this school and also in her higher studies. Now she is here. Till you hear the voice of Purnima, do the afternoon prayer. Do the afternoon after 1:30 of the Adarpa Swan, till you hear the voice of Miss Purnima every day. Now she is here, she will talk to you. 10th, 11th, 12th, please listen her and do the best for your future life.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Purnima. I'm an alumni of the school. I studied from 6th standard to 10th standard here. 10th standard, I didn't score much, but 12th, I was school first. What I want to share with you at this point is work hard, give whatever you have. It's really important. At this time, you will feel like, why we have to work so hard? Why are we not allowed to enjoy? Why do we have to work so hard? Don't think about it. Just have some faith in yourself and start working hard now. Whatever you do now, even like you might feel that you're being cornered, you are asked to be very disciplined, but it's all important. At this point of time, if you learn this, at this point of time, if you learn to work hard, at this point of time, if you have faith in yourself, at this point of time, if you don't give up, this is what determines what you will become in future. This is what I learned from my school, and when I went out, it was really helpful. You won't have this atmosphere when you go out. What you learn here, you are supposed to carry forward. When you go out, you will have a lot of opportunities to get diverted. What I learned from the school helped me to escape those diversions, and that has helped me to become what I am now. I finished my MBBS in Jipmer. I did not get a PG seat immediately because I was not able to learn during my internship. 6 months I felt like, why should I learn? I have worked so hard for 5.5 years after finishing MBBS and still I have to read. But then I learned that if I work hard, I'll be able to get anything. And from number 6 institute, today I'm able to get a seat in number 1 institute. Thanks to my principal for being a big support in all of this. Thank you.
So my dear children, now you see and got a very good advice. Why can't you follow it and be like her in future? See, only the hard work. What is given in the school is very, very, it's very, very important in your future life. If you follow all these things, what I've learned in the school, if you follow in your life in future, certainly you'll be the great. No doubt. So mind it, my decision, and do the best. So I wanted to speak to you, but now a great example has come and she has talked to you. I think it is enough. So be very strict in your endeavor. Be very hard in your endeavor. What is our aim? What is our target in life? It is to be done, that's all. No. See, we take birth. We live for some time on this earth. and then die. But what we have done when we live on this earth, whether we have done achievements or living like a life of the animals, you must think over it. See, a man's life is based on the great achievements he is doing in his lifetime. That is, you must leave your footsteps after you. One example, you see myself. I will be remembered forever. That's called life. The life is to be very, very meaningful. You see, you always talk about Abdul Kalam, APJ Abdul Kalam. You are till today, even in future, you will be remembered. For what? For his great achievements, for his great brilliancy. So, you must be remembered forever. So, in your lifetime, you have to achieve the great. It's very, very important. So, life, the human life is based on the great achievements that one must do in his lifetime. If you do it, suddenly you are the great. We are talking about so many persons, C.V. Raman, scientists, so many scientists. And how they got this name? You must remember all these things and keep it in mind and do your best and come up like that. No. So, my dear children, I request you and also advise you, be at the line of discipline. Discipline is more important to come up with life. APJ Abdul Kalam is total disciplined man from his boyhood to the till he died. Total disciplined man. That is why he has reached the top position, the prestigious position of President of India. So it has not come to him on that is a, by recommendation or anything. On his capacity, ability. No. So, it's on his proficiency. So, mind it. So, one who comes up to the top means it is based on his hard work, the hard foundation, strong foundation. On that only the building is constructed and going up and up and up. Nothing will destroy the building based on the strong order. No. So be very strict in your endeavor and do the best. See, often I tell you, please get up in the morning. It's very, very important. Simply get it to the parents. I got up in the morning at 4 and it's very baseless. So you must do it. Get up in the morning at 4. Immediately finish the morning duties and pray God and sit for learning. And then come to school, okay? And also in the evening, going for tuitions and everything, nothing good. You should not go for any tuition. What we do in the school is enough. There's no need to spend the money lavishly without any use. So what we do in our school is very, very enough. So, my dear children, please remember that and do the very hard work very, very sincerely, honestly, faith in God. Spiritual life is very, very important. You must be very faithful to the God, to the Creator, God Almighty. If you do so, certainly you will come up very successful in the future and your life will shine like the sun. Often I tell, shine like the sun. Why? See, most of them will tell, shine like the stars. But I am not telling like that. I tell shine like the sun, that the brightest. It is the brightest one. No. So shine like the sun in future. No, she is shining now. Like the sun. Now, Amrutpam will speak in AIMS. Will speak in AIMS in Delhi. So she will talk about our school. Where I have studied, I am Amrutpam, she will tell. No, she won't tell Jippa. Base, where the base is given. The base is very important. They will, everyone, wherever you go, they will ask, where, what the base? Where you got this base? That is the school. The school is the base. You have been spending the most of the life, most of the time in school only. That is 10 plus 2, 12. Then 2 more years, 14 years you are spending your life in school. Then only you are going to the bigger society for higher studies. So, mind it, my children, the school life is very, very important. What you get, what you experience in the school, it will help you for your future life. So, be very disciplined and do the hard work and with a strong determination. With a strong determination, yes, I will do it. I can do it. Done it. Always I am giving these problems. I will do it. I can. Done it. It is possible. It is possible. Nothing, don't think it's impossible. Everything is possible. So I will, I can, and done. Finish. So keep this in mind. Always and do the best. And this year, a very good year. Next year, we are celebrating our 35th year of Amrotpur after its inception in the year 1984. So we must do it. We must be a grand celebration next year. So you should do historical achievement, historical records. Then 35th year, it will be a glorious year. Very glorious year. Next year also, we are going to inaugurate a CBSE school in a separate campus. Already it is there. After 600, this year 600 is coming CBSE syllabus. And next year it's going to separate campus in the Kumbhaka, very near to the town. There buildings will be constructed and it will be inaugurated there during the celebration of the 30th year of Amrotpur. So we are progressing. We are going up and up with all the grades through our mother Mary blessings. All the blessings. So mind it. Be faithful to the God, be very sincere in your attempt, and do the best and shine like the sun. Okay? Thank you very much. Especially for the 11,000 students and also the new students who come to the school from the other schools. Thank you all very much. Thank you. Very good. Thank you very much.